What will you draw? Okay, alphabet, out of alphabet, you can draw. You can draw or you can create a thing or an animal. Okay, what letter is that?
On a rainy day.
Wow, that's an octopus. Letter O. Okay, next. Is letter C. Okay, and letter C. What will you draw? You can form what? Letter C. Letter C. Okay. Letter C. What do you draw? From letter C.
Take a straight line up and make a curve on a clean new page with a pencil stroke. Then draw and rub and splash. Clap, clap, clap.
What's that, baby?
Colors and
a cat. Okay. Let me see a cat.
Be an artist. Clap, clap, clap. Splash.
The yellow one is invisible. Okay. Wow, that's a cat. Hindi natin masyadong makita kasi masyadong ano, light hindi natin. Oh, okay, next letter. Next letter is? What letter? Letter? What letter? Letter that? Letter I. Okay, from letter I. Okay, from letter I. Labo talaga. Letter I is for? Okay, I is for? For what? Ano magagawa sa I? You can make an ice cream. Okay, let's wait. Wow, that's an ice cream. Okay, very good. Yes. What letter is that? Letter B. Oh, from letter B? Ano madodrawing dyan? What can you make? It can form what? What?
Vulture.
Vulture. Okay, a kind bird. Yung malinaw anak, gamitin mo. Yung malinaw na, ano. Wala kami nakikita. Wala akong nakikita sa drawing. Sobrang labo. Patungan nyo na ibang color. That's what? Okay, that's a vulture. Letter B. Okay, okay. Okay, letter B is for vulture. Ayan. Letter B, bird. It's vulture. Out of the letter B. Okay. Okay, next letter. Okay, letter E. Letter E. Letter that.
Take a straight line up and make a curve.
Out of letter E, you can draw or you can create an elephant.
With a pencil stroke, then draw and rub and splash.
Elephant. Okay. Another one is letter D. Oh, from letter D.
Dinosaur.
Okay. Okay, that's dinosaur. From letter B. Spinosaurus. Okay, very good. Wow. What is this baby? Did. Well, that one. The spike. Okay, very good. From letter D, you can form an animal. Okay, that's what? A dinosaur. What's the name of your dinosaur? What? I cannot hear. Okay. Wow, that's nice. Okay. Okay. What?
From here.
Huh? What letter is that?
From
next letter is? What letter is that? Letter R. And from letter R, you can form
a rabbit.
Okay, let me see. From letter R, you can form a rabbit. Okay, very good.
Oh.
Excuse me. Oh, wow, rabbit. From letter R, you can form rabbit. Okay, next letter. Oh, what is that? Okay, from letter T, letter G. G is from G. You can?
A giraffe.
You can create a giraffe or you can draw a giraffe. You can form a giraffe from letter G. Okay, let me see. Wow, that's a giraffe. Okay, letter E.
Letter F.
From letter F, you can? Fish. You can draw a fish. Okay, a fish. What kind of fish is that? Wow, that's a fish.
Chocolate. Chocolate.
A kind of fish. A big fish? Is that a giant?
A giant fish. Chocolate.
Get a fish. Should that be or you just invent a name?
It's real. Where
do you research that? Where do you find that?
Google.
Google. Halika sa Google, no? Kung ano yung sinasabi sa'yo eh. Okay. That's a fish. From letter F, you can go.
Malina.
What?
Malina.
Malina. Okay. Okay, there's a fin. Okay, a fish. What do you call this? The fin. This is the mouth. There's an eye. Okay, very good. Okay, next.
I forget to draw the mouth.
Okay, where's the mouth?